Welcome back to another game with Bruce with Abbey. So, we just got tricked by Rachel last time. So, today, we are going to try her and see if we can get further. And I'm not gonna skip much. I'm gonna let it play out. So, if you haven't watched the last episode, it's fine. Now, here's the question, should I go with same answers as before, or should I change it up? I think I'm gonna stick mostly to the same, because that's who I am and what I would do, like, I mean, yeah. I'm just gonna be myself, do what feels right, and not listen to Rachel. Listening to Rachel is a bad idea. Oh, he's the Shiola fetish. Hell yeah. Should we go for, yeah, we're gonna go with the Cosmo, so we get the straw, so we can give her our straw, and pass the test. This is way too sober. She got a million messages. Just look at her. She looks cute. She looks like someone you could talk to farmers. And there we go. Easy the fuck boy. I don't even have her drink yet. Tell ya. Nope, she is still not my type. He tricked me. Why was I fucked by just changing my opinion? Like, just have a nice personality, I guess. Can't help but to wonder if the developer, like, had a similar experience in real life, you know, and his he just, like, created the whole imagination in his mind to have a story for the game or something, if that makes sense. I'm not really sure what I'm trying to say. Let's ask my Rachel again. Keeping it simple. don't think I ever have it timed, is it? I mean, if her pencil broke, I mean, if your time wouldn't have more than one pencil. So alive and shouldn't you have? But that's fair, that's fair. She got her best friend over, so. The loss. Calling sick in the morning, baby, don't hate. They don't need to know we're out here, wild and free. And family talk again. They said we were crazy, it's too much. Mom, dad, sister. Really nice music. So alive in the night, I'm thinking that I don't wanna go. With you right next to me. So alive in the night, I'm thinking that's how the bad. Certain direction, but they should force you to it. At least not in my mind. If you wake up every day doing something you don't want to do, that's like, I don't know. That just feels wrong to me. I'm just gonna keep these same questions this time around. I might change up if I play a third time. But for now, I wanna keep the same. hit you. Let's hear it. I mean, it's an interesting topic that seems to create a lot of debate and shouting. is fun either way you like. And inch, I don't know how much inches. Yay, she hates me. Thanks. Thank you for the trust. Wow. Interesting how. I don't want to have money. I mean, we want to. I want to kiss. Fuck. I want to kiss. I want to play for money. She did say me. We are not there yet, but she said, baby. That's fair, that's fair. I'm getting rid of spray, don't worry. Was heavy than usual. But it's fair. I'm gonna let her win. Thank you. We're shouting at the barbed wire. Why would I, like... should stop him from driving drunk. Force him, but drinking and driving is not good. Want to join us? I'm not sure if I'm gonna play this again, trying to find another ending, but we'll see about it. So stay tuned.